like this.
Yep. So the next one we'll be doing is hurdle step. I've already got the board aligned for him, so everything's in the proper location. Again, we'll have him do three each leg. He's got his toes pressed against the board, and he's just going to step over. Again, you want to keep your eyes pointed straight ahead.
Nope.
You want to keep your eyes straight ahead and lift up. Yep, set your heel down and back. Yep, three each side.